it's an awful bore. He's been in a war.
Bring it to me, we might get more.
It's certainly fine for Sunday. It's certainly fine for Sunday. It's certainly fine for Sunday.
Mademoiselle, you and me, pal. Second bottles, ah, she looks for me. Bonnet flapping,
yapping,
roast chicken, pastry. Yes, she looks for me. Good. Let her look for me to tell me why she left me, as I always knew she would. I had thought she understood. They have never understood, and no reason should. But if anybody could. The hat, how you have to finish the hat, how you watch the rest of the world from a window while you finish the hat, mapping out a sky, what you feel like planning a sky, what you feel when voices that come through the window go until they distance and die. Until there's nothing but sky. How you're always turning back too late from the grass or the stick or the dog or the light. Or the kind of woman waiting to wait. Not the kind that you want to find waiting to return to the night. Dizzy from the height, coming from the hat, studying the hat. Entering the world of the hat, reaching through the world of the hat like a window, back to this one from that, studying a face, stepping back to look at a face, leaves a little space in the way like a window, but to see. It's the only way to see. When the woman that you wanted goes, you can say to yourself, well, I give what I give. But the woman who won't wait for you knows that however you live, there's a part of you always standing by, mapping out the sky. Finishing a hat, starting on a hat, finishing a hat. Look, I made a hat. Where there never was a hat.